In pipes and cisterns, two pipes fill the tank and another pipe empties the tank. So these type of cases, 1 by T is equal to 1 by A plus 1 by B, which are filling the tank, no? That is the time is A and B, which is empties, that is negative, so it's 1 by C. So let us see this question. Pipes A and B can fill the tank in 10 hours and 12 hours respectively. So let us take this is A. A is equals to 10 and B is equals to 12. Pipe C can empty the tank in 20 hours. Okay, this is the C now, which is empty, no? That is you take C. If all the pipes are open together, how long will they take to fill the complete tank? So only tap A. If you all within 10 hours, you can fill it. Tap B in 12 hours, it can fill individually. Tap C, it can empty in 20 hours. So if they on three together, how long will they take to time? So that is 1 by T. The formula is 1 by T is equals to 1 by A plus 1 by B, which are filling the tank, no? They can take the positive just. So that means 1 by 10 plus 1 by 12, and which is empties, that should be negative. It's doing the negative work. So 1 by C, so 1 by 20 it is. Just you can do the LCM, 1 by T. T is in hours, because this all three units are in hours, no? The answer also will be in hours. So how much time? Just you can do the LCM for this, you'll get it. 1 by 10 plus 1 by 12 minus 1 by 20. Take 10, 12, 20 least common multiple and just you apply, it's easy. Or else first two you can simplify and subtract with 1 by 20 also is one of the method. So I'll suggest just directly to go for it directly. 10, 12 and 20. Do the LCM to table 5, 6, 10. LCM, least common multiple I'm finding. Okay, again 2. 5 asked is 3, 5. So 5 table 1 and this is 3, 1. Next it is 3. So LCM already know. So now 2 2s are 4. 4 into 5, 20 into 3, 60. So 60 is the LCM for this. 10 in 60, 6 times plus 12 in 60, 5 times. 20 in 60, this is 3 times. So 6 plus 5. 11 minus 3 by 60. 11 minus 3 is 8. So 8 divided by 60. That is 1 by T value. Then we need only the T. So reciprocal of this. If you do reciprocal, then T is equal to 60 by 8. Let's do the calculation. 4, 30, again 2 table, 2, 15. 15 by 2. So 7 and a half hours. That is 7.5 hours. Or 7 hours, 30 minutes. 7 hours, 30 minutes. According to the options, you can find the correct answer. So which is emptying not only 2 or 3, any number of pipes. The only concept is which are filling, no, those you can take the positive by reciprocal. Which is emptying, you can take it as negative. For example, one more tap is emptying. So you can take minus 1 by T. Okay, this is the concept you can apply in this pipes and cisterns.